هلا السلام عليكم اصحاب جنكيك وحير الاصحاب دي سيتي سوم في عندين وعلي سلام يا سلام قالي اوديني سومرين يا اصحابتي ذا اوكي ار يو جوين تو ليك ماي فيس وات ار يو دوينج وعلي سلام نايد هلا 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 ايفري وان سي هلا اصحاب وعلي سلام يا سلام قالي اوديني دي سومرين يا هذا جنلك عصبتي اصحابتي سبسكرايب داون بلو لسين با سبسكرايب لايك اند شير دون ليك ماي فيس حتى نقول سلام يا سيدنا صلى الله عليه وسلم ادي هذا ايدي سلامي نجا ادي اد وجعلنا هي سومالي كابوي ايا وحياله حنحن اه وحياله في الدرا اه لو شيغيا يا فيديو نو على هيا فيديو كان it seems as if though it's not a فيديو كان هو فيرسدي وايدين داريا
I'm so tired of every prophet being a man or every god being a man, you know, stuff like that. When woman is the one who gives birth to us, 2012, when I joined my brother in Kenya and we lived as refugees, we went to a church in central Kenya. In Mogadishu, 80s and 70s, when there was peace, there was a diversity of religion in Somalia itself. And Reggie, you probably know this. The only thing that freaks a Somali is hearing a missionary spreading Christianity in Somalia, right? Honor to get to know you and know your family. I have nothing against missionaries. A conversation that is not based on let's pray on your way or let's pray on my way. Let's pray on our way, right? I don't care what God you believe in. I take Jesus dearly in my heart.
Reaction had to a sober barania reaction and still you have some man video you call it again. The first half, or the dumb bit, what the hell I came with the hair. I can't believe you know, Nin Mia Subhanallah, I don't know. Something like that would have I'm a doomer who knew you, hey, Elahe, Mugui, stuff for a love, Afi. Something like that would have had that also put out 1980s key Somali diversity of religion sell ahead we had to wait hella high demakala the doing aya Somali ill ahead 1980s key it could be true because I nigga had the last couple months McAfee so they hella video you the Somali Mogadishu Hakutali cathedral hella Catholic church وين أيا سومالي كويلي ويل أدان سودو وحتا واركي مالك أوسو هدانا محودايا I have no problem with محلاهي missionaries أو محلاهي سومالي تغو الدين دا مسيحي دا أو محلاهي فافيو محودايا سومالي دا بحي كبقان تذكا محلاهي دين دا محلاهي مسيحي دا فافيو تذكا إنجليش كأقونا وفسيريا وحوداي Okay, 51 seconds as of your Sunday, I didn't fast it out. Then let's go the other half.
Freaks, a Somali is hearing a missionary spreading Christianity in Somalia, right? Honor to get to know you and know your family. I have nothing against missionaries. A conversation that is not based on let's pray on your way or let's pray on my way. Let's pray on our way, right?
Okay.
I don't care what God you believe.
إلهيغا آمن سنتهي لكن نبي عيسى قلبيغا أيانكو قادانيا محلها يقف كستر وحو آمن سيه هايسك آمن سنادو أوه هاي إنجليش حان
I take Jesus dearly in my heart and that's just personally I'm not gonna take this to social media because
وحان كدالي إنو إلهي كستو أونين يهي أوكي سبحان الله أوكي
Like that, when woman is the one who gives birth to us.
Madam, don't mark any hint that cool. I'm not gonna lie.
I think a lot about why is God man? Why?
وحنكر فكرة
God is God. It, you know, doesn't matter what name you give him, but he's the same guy, or she's the same woman.
You know, our woman. And هو
That can not be answered by anybody at the moment, I guess, because we have no nothing.
To ask us in a cough had the kijababi koromalahan.
Christian, Jewish, Islam, you know, whatnot.
And we have the Masihi, Yahud, or Muslim.
But I think it's really, really good question. You know, when I the Genesis and the Exodus, it's amazing. I think as we learn more about the other religion and how more connected you are yourself and your faith.
وحود هاي بايبل كان أقريي محلاي دمور آن برتي وحا أقاري ديمان كان تدحدان دين مسيحي يهودي إسلام كا إني انتر محلاي استحق اسكو ميل اسكو ميت يعني almost إيهين عمل okay
and in other words it all leads to one path
and hal wada qaadanayaan wadadaas oo ilaahay ah sidaag video mar hore wareysi oo Soomaali ka boo bixiyay aniga ahaan video gan halahay hadaan dhageystay Soomaali ka boo dadka hadaan CGI laga soo duway I don't know it doesn't feel like a CGI or the video I know yahay it looks like wareysi sax uu bixiyay ala wa'lam I hope inu video ga arko ku soo jawaab laakiin in the video aniga as a person who understands English very very well will can madahayo I am Christian madahayo aniga diinta islaam ku ka baxay muslimi ahi also na it feel kind of like confusing I'm kind of confused a bit with this video I can see why a lot of people do so qatan wadahayani kan masiixi waani kan islaam ma wilka horta ma dhahani gud masiixi ba ahay diin islaam ku kabixi laakiin he's not opposing at the same time qolada masiixiga inay wadanka Soomaaliya maadaan ee kaniisada ka dhistaan ee diintooda faafiyana ma diidano so I can see dhalinyaro badan waxaan ku confused ah confusion badan ku qaado arrimahan oo kale tii oo dhaho okay anaga waxaan joognaa wadan oo maxallaha ay gaalo waxayna siiyeen freedom of religion maxallaha ay sifa u caabudno ilaahayna am qof kasta ilaahay uu rawo caabudo ifisak inuu dhahay waa anaga wadankeena markay dadka ajnabiga noogu imaadaan aanu ugu ogoleen waxay rabaan inay caabudaan in a way I feel like that's what he's saying you know as a person with the one so correct I kind of feel like I can understand what he's saying but I don't want in our hala badan si dhaho marka Soomaali ka basak wa fiirsaday I have a video would hi okay ani qof muslim ba ahay mi in qof gaala ah maxallahay waxaan wareysigan wareysi mar hore dhacay waaye sheekada si loo duwaayo wiilkan suu dhahayana isku mid ma aha wiilkan ma dhahayana gaala ba ahay nabi ciise waa nabiga ilaahay alayhi salaam ilaahay abuurtay diinta islaamka ku jiro we all believe in him maxallahay and we know inuu nabi yahay maxallahay wiilkan ma dhahayo nabi ciise waa ilaahayna ma dhahayo maxalla kristaanku ilaahay uu yahayna ma dhahayo you know he's saying that maxalla dadka maxaa loo ugu goleen freedom of religion maxalla oo yaani dhinac Soomaali you can have a question because what the moon badan islaam maxaa jira oo goleen wadankooda in kaniisad laga dhiso saasa ugu tagaya I don't want to input any of my maxalla ideas here because this is a very very difficult controversial kind of way video so I think waxa umaleynaysid comment hoos ku soo qor because video gaana ay dad badan ku mashquulsan na u fasiro halka bolak waxaan dhihi lahaa wiil walaalkeena waa aad baan u jecelnahay it doesn't matter what kind of video laga keenay I'm not gonna stop supporting him because I support his idea of Ethiopian Somali ka baxdo Soomaaliya hadaan ay qof oo umad Soomaaliyeed Ethiopianka wadankeena faa'iido uma keenayo qof ani maxalla ani bigaaga ahaa cadawgaaga ahna waligaa ha ka yaab inuu ku imaado gurigaaga inuu ku dhiso inuu ka dumiyo mooyee marka insha Allah by the end of this year I'm hoping by December no October oo umada Soomaaliyeed uu ka dhaxbaxo insha Allah rageena Soomaaliyeed in ay dhex xirtaan wadankeena in dib u dhisidigiisa ama noogu dhisaan insha Allah ina ugu talagalno dhalinyarada noocaan oo kale tana we have to support them no matter what محلها إن شاء الله I know I'm always standing with Somali cowboy قارة قدرة جينا يا أصحابته إيف سمالك أبو إيفر فيديو واركانا هل كانك سلامي يا هدا جلك أكو أسبتي وحكا وصلا سبسكرايب نعلو لايك أشير جاو إنتا إنتا فيديو كلو كل بينا